When you paint with the sketchbook app, how can I paint it very well? Have you ever thought so? Sketchbook does not have a clipping feature for layers. If you use this clipping function, the color will not exceed the range of colors specified in the layer. Most digital tools have this feature, and I think this is the strength of digital. But isn't there a feature like clipping in Sketchbook? You can use the magic wand tool in Sketchbook to prevent the colors from sticking out. When you use the tool, use it directly on the line art layer. If you use the magic wand tool on a new blank layer, all layers will be selected. So let's use it for layers with lines and colors. If you only care about sticking out of the line art, use the magic wand tool on the outside of the line art. Then, create a new layer and paint a dark color in the line art while using the tool. If you apply a dark color first, it will be easier to see the unpainted part when you apply color such as the skin or hair color later. If you want to paint the color in detail, use the magic wand tool inside the painted layer. If you do so, the color will not stick out except for the part where the color is painted. There is also a method of painting each part separately in advance. For example, apply separate layers for hair, skin, and clothing. When you use this method, it is recommended to make line art such as facial parts and wrinkles of clothes on a different layer. This is because such small parts can get in the way when you use the magic wand tool. First, select the part you want to color in the line art layer with the tool. Then, create a new layer and use the buckets function on that layer with the magic wand tool. When you paint with buckets, please use dark colors. That way, you can easily find the unpainted areas during painting in detail. When you paint in detail, use the magic wand tool on the layer painted by buckets. If you do so, the color will not stick out except for the part where the color is painted. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please push a like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animembo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.